Previously on Weeaboo Geographic.
We're here day two.
I have a concert to go to.
I have lots to ask you.
What?
Good morning. It's about 7:30 now, and so we're going to the con to try to beat traffic. When I go in, I'm gonna try to buy a few things. But Michi went to the Hollow Live concert last night. How was it?
It was pretty good. It's a lot of energy, a lot of memes. I got to buy like a seat in the front, which is pretty rare because like usually in the front, like just a fucking cesspool,
yeah,
mosh pit. And I got like from the front, like to the third.
Oh.
So. And I was like right in the center too.
Yeah, center.
So
wow.
It was like fucking amazing. And like no one was standing in front of me.
Oh yeah.
Like, they were just sitting down. I was like, all right. And I was standing
there.
That's
so cool.
It was like pre-recorded.
Not
it's
live.
It's not live. They're all in Japan. I was hoping like some people would stay so they could do like the MC. It was still fun.
Day three, baby. Oh, hello there.
Hello.
Stranger.
Yes, hello. We are strangers in this distant world where we decline to meet at the Anime Expo.
Exactly. Anyways, what are you looking forward to at Anime Expo day three?
So I actually haven't been to Exhibit Hall because I just got one merch, went straight to Entertainment Hall to get to the MiHoYo Holoverse
app. Oh, that was day one.
Yeah. Day two was
the panel.
Yeah.
And
yes.
Now you can go to exhibit hall and buy stuff.
Get to the 18 plus. Huh? Pronto.
Pronto, I like it. We encountered a wild weeb in its natural habitat.
It's not a weeb. It's actually Japanese.
Anyways, can we interview a genuine otaku? As an otaku, what do you think about Anime Expo?
Oh, it's great, you know, I love lines.
Yeah, it's cool.
A Japanese guy and an otaku. I was born to line up in lines.
Good, very
and
good.
Line up in more lines.
I know you guys like to wait 6 hours for ramen and 4 hours for custard pudding.
I love doing
The
best part is, it's always mediocre.
Exactly, just like Anime Expo.
Yup.
Well, this is below mediocre.
Oh, this is that's why it's great.
Are you looking forward to anything on day three?
Oh, everything.
I know.
That
it's just
line
too much.
And Crunchyroll.
Yes.
And Bandai Namco.
Yes.
Oh, amazing.
Very good.
Amazing. I can wait there for 3 hours.
Very cool.
And now
I'm gonna buy a pen that costs $5.
That's not con exclusive.
Not con
that you can find in another booth.
You can find it online, cheaper at another booth.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, BL, what are you looking forward to today?
So today I am looking forward to looking at the rest of the exhibit hall because we only did one half. But then some things I might go back for is at Kanokawa. They have like a framed art piece of Overlord. And they said they would just talk today, so let's see if they actually do. And then maybe buying the rest of the tarot cards for even if Tempest at Vintage.
What are you wearing today?
Oh, thank you for asking!
Got the Hatsune Miku 2022 racing jacket. Only in Japan, so I go on my way to get it.
Oh yes, the back. It's very cool.
This jacket has a secret, but you'll have to stay tuned for tomorrow
to see
it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're doing that. Why did you just tell us now?
Well, you have to come back tomorrow to see it.
No, just tell us now.
Come back tomorrow.
BL, what are you wearing today?
Today I'm wearing the Axis shirt from their new title, a new Otome rhythm game title called Jack.
What?
This is the shirt you get for the gold edition of the game when you pre-order it. And the special thing about this title is that the artist is the artist who also
does
Duel. And then this iron mask was from Kadokawa yesterday in the tote bag.
I actually want to check out the Atlas booth too because it's so packed. I just want to see the merch.
Oh yeah, just to look.
Yeah, I just want to see like, I know it's wearing the clothes, so I don't know what it looks like.
I know.
People people go to the second floor where it leads to.
Where they're going? Maybe a panel?
First day, we're in here. Oh my god, like I've never...
Do you guys have anything you want to share?
I'm really excited for Exhibit Hall Day 1. That's new for me.
Yeah, see you, boo.
Wait, what?
Exhibit Hall Day 1 for me. Because I haven't done the Exhibit Hall.
I don't think it's... First day, he was busy. Second day, he was busy.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Mm-hmm.
And first day, you're what? MiHoYoverse?
Yeah, busy.
Constant stuff this year.
Well, no, just today.
Just today.
They have a real security and real control of the situation, which is nice. Look, I can move in here.
You know how you're in the dance floor?
Yeah.
Did you see all the people who were dancing around you?
Yeah.
Did you see the live action AMD in there? Frieza versus Solo.
Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. I had a front row seat to see them.
Was it tight?
Who won?
I don't know, I'm so busy jamming to the music.
Damn!
Who would win, Frieza or Solo?
Solo?
Not Gold Frieza, Final Form of Z.
Final Form of Z? Yeah. Right! Oh yeah, this is pretty time skip Solo, right? Yeah, because he was
pretty time skip
Solo. Oh yeah.
I mean, Frieza destroyed the whole planet with her energy beam.
Yeah,
know?
Obviously Frieza would win. I didn't think you would think this hard about it. Even Zolo at full girth does not stand a chance. Even Krillin would fuck him up.
Damn, you're right.
Yeah, even Krillin would win. You don't think so?
Really?
Should I go this?
No.
Krillin would win.
No.
Interesting.
Frieza, you know, I admit.
You don't think Krillin can take off Zolo? No. Alright guys, who do you think will win, Krillin? Or... Time skip Solo.
Comment down.
Krillin would win. Someone lost their fucking hair.
Where?
On the plane down there, someone lost their hair. It's like a wig piece. Like,
no,
this part
that happened. Oh, yeah. My wig came off and they gave it to you.
Oh. That's nice of them.
And I stuck it back on my head.
Hi.
All yen press.
Oh.
Literally right here. Is it still
sold
out?
Are these still sold out?
Yeah, these are all sold out.
Oh. Not restocking anymore?
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
The ones with the star?
Yeah.
These, you could buy it online.
Oh.
You can ship to your house.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
What you want?
With
the star,
you
could
only get here.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. BL, I like it. What do you think happened? You call that number? Call me 949-444-7985.
We'll find out, or someone
will find out for us.
Let's roll.
Okay. You want to roll?
Today is Natsume's new banner. That's okay.
Oh!
We're rolling for Natsume. He's right here, literally.
Here, let's get a cleaner angle of him.
Let's go.
Come on, baby. Anime Expo luck. Oh.
Oh,
I don't know
okay,
if it's
okay.
A signal or it's actually good. I can't tell.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Well, maybe more luck tomorrow.
Shibakuji?
Wait, what is this? Shibakuji.
Wait, I kinda want
the...
Games.
Yeah.
Near?
Have you heard of Shibakuji before?
Yeah.
That's cool. Would you like a discount coupon?
For one suite.
Okay.
And you may choose any two, like,
sites,
and you may win a suite.
Like, these are pretty cool. These are all of, like, the most popular
Pixiv artists.
Oh. And they do an anthology collection every year, so.
Everything here is free?
Oh, okay. Thank you.
These are actually translated now.
setup.
Really?
Like, I think he has like a mic and everything.
Oh, he has at least dual screen. I thought you were saying like that's like his keyboard.
I think that would be cool. What if it is? But it has a snake on it. I should jump. Oh, no, this pocket is so thin. Or that. Oh, they're really thin.
Try 3 for $40.
We'll do cash.
Would you be sad if you get the figures?
Kind of. I actually want the G price.
Thank you.
Okay. Me first. Let's see. Yes, G. Come on, baby. G. Hell yeah. Back. Let's see if they want to do this. Hell yeah. 3G.
Thank you.
I'd be cool with both of them.
You want to open it or?
These are huge. Coaster. Oh, I want him. I'd be cool with any of them, honestly.
Yeah.
I
didn't know.
But I definitely want Father Pucci or Weather Report. Oh. Jolene, that's cool.
Big booths that we missed because those are so busy you can't even look inside, so we've been checking them out, got a lot of cool free stuff mainly, and then now after this we'll probably go to lunch.
Find the heart, just to play the lottery, okay?
Pull it out.
That's cool.
Gonna try our luck on another coaster. Come on.
No!
No! No!
The Shoujo boot. I bought my before Oshi into a new Oshi.
Reborn love.
Wink, wink. She got reincarnated to Nazna. She's an angel.
Back to hell.
Thank you.
okay. What did you think of the experience?
Pretty cool. But I thought I would get something at the end.
Yeah.
So.
I was hoping for like a domain like squishy ball.
Yeah.
I was hoping like they did the slime squish ball. I was hoping for that.
The hat and that thing to put Miku in.
What?
But it's $200. Yeah, it's for Nendo's.
Wait.
If you don't know, there's an artist who did the Ryza art, so
that's how you know.
Dead giveaway and the thanks.
Producer, yeah. Is the way to get in.
Yeah, bundle. No duplicates, guaranteed.
That's kind of cool. That's really smart.
Cute.
Just all their signatures?
Cute.
Wait, I kind of want to see this whole thing. Shit, boys. It's called a basil bagel, you know what I'm saying?
That's true, look at it.
Sorry, can I have a picture?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
It's convoluted. It's basically 3-0. We don't know who that is, that monster. Oh. Yeah, and you're not in there. Like, that's not...
Sorry, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Did you play even if at Tempest?
She said it's a secret, but I played through the whole thing. I'm like, unless it's a new sequel.
Maybe a hint? Cool.
Literally looked through Reddit and everything.
Video to the scenario writer.
Why is just a thank you?
Oh,
he still appreciates
yeah,
it.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. You'll be like, hey, who's the monster?
We think it's a symbolism.
Yeah.
We, like,
the community.
Community.
Nope. I bought this overseas, baby. Oh, imported.
Since Itsu.
Had it since November. Finally pulled it out and debuted.
So sick.
Too sick. This merch that you waited 2 days for.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
What?
Ooh, it's large! Cute.
I think it's okay.
Yeah, try it on.
Yeah, oversized. Yeah, it'll be cute.
Yeah, it looks good.
Fedora black frost hat, very cool.
Yeah, I got a little Shuji shoulder bag.
Oh,
yeah.
That was cool too.
Yeah, it's nice and small. Mm-hmm.
That's the you have to buy, and this is the free one, right?
Yeah, the granny pack.
Ooh, good! For your inconveniences, ma'am.
Yeah, that was a fancy.
This is Michael's, thing.
This jacket's actually pretty,
it's pretty
nice.
Cool.
The buttons are like snap off, which is I like. Instead of button on,
the Joker one.
Yeah. Oh!
This is an
Apple one. This? How do you say
that
guy? Oh, Drace's girl.
For Drace.
That's all you got today?
No.
Ooh. Are you sure? Thank you.
God.
All right, well, time to open the last one.
What's
my
that?
Ichiban Kuji Jojo.
Ichiban.
I have three. I've been waiting for Kevin.
Let's see. Look,
I want fucking Father Pucci.
Hell yeah.
Or his stupid stamp. I'd be okay with any of them, honestly, but I'll show you. I'll tell you about the despair after I open this shit.
You haven't told me the story.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
No way. No way.
Jordy.
did you get Stone Ocean?
No.
A Stone Free?
Even better.
What is this?
KX exclusive, once
the
again.
The cheese part is the 4-star beef.
Oh, and she's the only one?
I think so far,
but ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh.
And she was like, I thought you were asking. Oh, wait.
Nice. They ran out for today. We're trying to go back today. They said they'll have more tomorrow.
Oh, Canada, that's nice. Boom. Oh,
wow. Let's go. Cold-hearted.
Garvey, Kotarui. See my trade binder? Mm-hmm. These are not for sale, by the way. Just here to flex. Yup.
So cute.
Anime Expo exclusive. Yup. Mm-hmm. Uh huh. Uh huh. Yup. Yup. Wow. Oh, oops. I skipped the page. Ooh, we got the Chase Rare.
Cute.
Oh, what is that?
Come on. There you go.
Oh, thank you. Oh, nice. Oh, cute.
Are you ready to see me do the hokage with my glow stick?
What the?
I'm about to go next to fucking. I am fucking impressed.
So cool. Okay, first of all.
One, two, three. That's
what
great.
The heck? No!
Thank you.
I looked at the face.
I just think the whole theme and the package is cuter.
It's cute.
We take every aspect into every consideration. Okay. Okay. That's culture. You know, I think we know a thing or two about Miku.
I thank you as the representative. Jen, as the representative of the Miku.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're all set. Thank you so much.
Low-key like this tote.
I guess this one I'll reveal to Kevin about my jacket. Oh.
I like that one a lot.
I know, it's so cute.
Yeah, that was cute. Is McDonald's giving out anything?
You guys should buy McDonald's here.
Oh my
they
god.
Have the thing going on in which, like, I think if you have the app and do something, then you get a prize.
Reversible, it's nighttime.
Oh, it's very cute.
Hashtag AXDuckies. 23.
Michi just found it on the ground.
Found it.
Did someone throw it at you?
I don't know.
Oh.
What the fuck is this? Live of the Party Grimace? Yeah, Zesty Energy? Okay, this is tight.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Is this free?
Earlier we checked out the Miku X Cinnamon Roll collab in the lobby, and after that we're going to Lounge 21 here. Again, never been at AF.
Right, after all these years we've still never been here.
No.
But today will be a first. There's always something to do at Anime Expo, guys. We've been here for like 10 years, we still don't know.
Oh yeah.
I got us a table.
Oh, thank
nice,
you.
Dude, exclusive. It's so hard to get a table here, man.
First Michael, then you. Wow, I'm truly VIP.
Uh-huh.
Hey guys, gonna buy a drink right now with my boyfriend, Kevin.
No.
Boyfriend, Gabe. That's Modelo.
It's like a vodka green apple sour.
Oh, okay. Going back to the people.
VIP table.
VIP table. Oh, Kevin got a reserve.
There to Anime Expo.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. It's like a Jolly Rancher kind.
Yeah. Like a Jolly Rancher.
How's your Modelo?
Tequila, citrus soda, water.
Yeah.
Oh.
The crisp taste of Modelo. You just can't beat it. Please sponsor.
Please.
about 5:50 now, and we decided we're gonna leave for today.
Oh God!
Why does it smell so?
It's so hard every day. Maybe you guys are loyal subscribers. You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying?
So what's your highlight for today?
Wait, we have to guess.
Oh. You wanna guess my highlight of the day?
Let me guess.
Was it when I said that school is taking shit?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I can't believe
we,
it.
Like the spontaneous interview with Voltage and then the producer of Even If Tempest happened to be there.
I also enjoyed Kevin reacting to my jacket.
I touched my nipples this morning. He was like, reversible, I was like, damn it!